At the heart of these Gyotaku fish printing events is really our love and respect for fish. Marine reserves are an opportunity for all of us, really an experiment in finding out what happens when we let places rest. And so while they're printing fish and making art to take home, we're giving them the stories behind these fish and how important it is to preserve their lives.